This is Alan Benitosh. We're here at Telefunken's booth at the AES New York City 2017. Telefunken Electroacoustic. Company's been around for a million years. No, in all due serious, Telefunken Electroacoustic has been around for about 15 years, and we've been remaking some of the classic Diamond Series microphones, the Elam 251, the C12, and the U47. We have some new vacuum tube-based microphones, the AR51, the AK47, and the CU29 Copperhead. All that actually borrow some really unique counterparts from their Diamond Series older brothers, like transformers, vacuum tubes, and high-end components. In addition to those tube mics, we have Dynamic Series microphones like the one I'm holding here, the M80, the M81, and the M82. Two of the flavors of our Dynamic Series microphone line are available in wireless capsules, as well as lower profile versions for drum and instrument applications. In addition, we make a set of small diaphragm microphones. One set is called the Elam 260, that utilizes a vacuum tube, and the other set is called the M60 FET, and that is a solid state circuit. And then beyond those microphones, Telefunken has been making some direct boxes. We have both active and passive direct boxes in both mono and dual configurations. And lastly, we have a handful of accessories. We have some vacuum tubes, the Black Diamond Series tubes. We have some isolation headphones, the THP29s. And then a whole batch of high-end cables for your stage, including some XLRs, XLR to TRS, and some quarter-inch guitar cables coming in 2018. Over and out from Telefunken's booth, New York City, 2017.